The Turkish sit up with one arm is designed to be a ab and core exercise, keeping this dumbbell going to the ceiling or kettlebell the entire time. The single arm Turkish sit up is designed to be an ab exercise, as well as create some strength through the shoulder. If you struggle with shoulder overhead stability, you can stop a little bit early here and not drive that chest all the way through.